Hello everyone, this is Cesar and I hope everybody's doing well and you stay safe during this absolutely crazy period. This is the PRS SE that you have seen in some of my videos hanging on the wall. I'm working, it's taking me a lot of time, I know, but because I'm really very busy during these days, believe me, it's one of the busiest periods of my life. Well, anyway, the idea is that I'm working in this PRS. It's an SE, a 2012 SE from Korea, right? The ones that were made in Korea, great guitar. And I'm basically upgrading it totally. So I'm gonna put locking tuners, I'm gonna change the pickups, I'm gonna put Seymour Duncans, etc., etc. Well, so a couple of things came to my mind while working on the guitar. One is the bridge, the 6-screw bridge for PRS. Actually, this is the original bridge. I was thinking in upgrading to the American one, but believe me, this is a great one. I don't know the SEs that are now in the market, but this one is really heavy, super heavy, believe me, right? So I'm not gonna change it. The reason why I'm showing this to you is because there are a lot of questions. In one of my videos, I will put the card here, link to that video, about how to set up a bridge of a Stratocaster, the right way of setting up a bridge of a Stratocaster, because there's a right way and there is a wrong way. In this case, yes, there is. And these bridges have a total different setup. So what I'm gonna do is, in another video, I'm gonna film for you how to correctly set up a bridge of a PRS, and we are going to talk about these 6 wonderful screws here that are, I'm receiving a lot of questions actually. Well, anyway, so while I was working, I started to work in the project, I was thinking about the birds, right, and how different the birds from the different PRSs are. But first, let me take you back in time and let's go to the origin of the birds. So why birds as inlays? Where does this idea come from? Well, apparently Paul's mom was a bird watcher, and that's the origin of the story, right? Already in 1976, several years before PRS existed as a company, he was building a guitar for Peter Frampton, and he thought about birds as inlays for that guitar, and those are the first birds that a PRS guitar has, right? Now let me show you the species that are here on a fretboard of a PRS guitar. So at the 3rd fret, you can see the Peregrine Falcon. At the 5th fret, a Marsh Hawk. At the 7th fret, a ruby-throated Hummingbird. At the 9th fret, a common Tern. At the 12th fret, probably the most iconic one, a Cooper's Hawk. And now they come closer. At the 15th fret, you can see a Kite. At the 17th fret, you can see a Sparrow Landing. At the 19th fret, you can see a Stone Petrel. Petrel, Petrel, in Spanish we say Petrel, right? At the 21st fret, you can see a Hawk Landing, Landing Hawk. This is another iconic theme for Paul Reed Smith. And then in the guitars that have 24 frets, you can see Screech All on a branch. And now I would like to show you the birds that I have on my PRS guitars. So I'm just trying to give you a perspective of how beautifully crafted they are. The ones in my Custom 24, my Lady in Red. This is the one at the 3rd fret. And I'm not gonna take you through the entire fretboard. Let me go to the 12th fret to see the Cooper's Hawk. Look at that. I think you can see that they have nothing to do with the simpler ones than the SE has. But even the smallest ones are much, 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 much beautifully crafted, right? Let's have a quick run at the ones on my Custom 24 wood library, which are absolutely amazing too. Look at this. Don't tell me it is not beautiful. See? I And by the way, the truss rod covers I have in all my PRSs are custom made, and they are the Landing Hawk, right? The Hawk Landing, beautifully done too. I have a video in the channel where you can find where did I buy them. Now let me show you the ones at my two 594s. The two 594s I have, they come with the same type of birds. They are very nice, not as nice as the ones you have seen on my Lady in Red, sorry for the earthquake, and on my Wood Library, but clearly much nicer than the ones at the SE, and I think those are made of mother of pearl too, right? Not like the ones in the SEs that I think are plastic. And last but not the least, let's see the Pulse guitar that has a very special type of birds. So the birds you can see in the Pulse guitars are brush stroke birds, because they look like strokes with a brush, actually. I think it's a very good name. I love them. There are people who hate them. I really think they are super nice. You see the one at the 12th fret there. And well, I mean, they are totally different, of course, right? Let me give you a closer perspective if I can focus. So you see that, right? And this is my Pulse guitar, and my Pulse guitar has a very interesting bird at the headstock. So you see there is the Hawk Landing, the Landing Hawk. I really love the birds in my guitars. I really love them. Well, there are other type of birds in PRS guitars, the J birds, the 513 birds, the 20th anniversary birds that have several birds in some of the frets. What I have shown you are the birds that I have on my guitars that are basically old school and custom birds, right? And the brush stroke ones. I hope you have enjoyed this video. See you very soon in my next one. And up to that moment, please play your guitars, have fun, and be good. Ah, and stay safe, my friends. Bye.